Not all fasteners are created equal. Torque angle bolts like the ones we installed in our Summit Racing LS build, for example, require a unique installation process. These fasteners must be first tightened to a torque spec and then further tightened to a specified angle. Brian here, and in this episode of Summit Racing Engine Building 101, we'll take you through the process and show you how the right tool, like this ACDelco torque wrench, can make all the difference. So one thing we want to explain is that the main bolts on the LS engines are not a torque yield, but they are torque angle. What that means is you basically, what GM has done is they've told you to snug things down at 15 foot-pounds, and from there they're actually going to use the thread pitch to lengthen the bolt. You know, the bolt stretch is basically, it. They're going to stretch it. It's just like a spring. What you'll find is that the outer bolts are basically angled. You give them 53 degrees of angle, and the inner bolts will go to 80 degrees. So what we've done is we've converted the wrench basically from foot-pounds over into angle. In this case, we've set this thing up for 80 degrees. You know, we can make it 80.2, we can go 79.5, but we're gonna go just with a flat 80. And Mike's gonna go ahead and do the inners to 80 degrees. Okay, folks, so something about the wrench that once you go 80 degrees and you move to another bolt, you do have to re-zero it. Now I'm going to give Mike a little break because he's been doing all the hard work here. I'm just going to go ahead and take our number here back down to 53. This wrench is slick. Folks, everything that you see here, all the tools, all the parts, all this is 100%. You can buy it on summitracing.com. There we go, 53 foot-pounds. We're going to go ahead and change out the socket. All right.
I'm ready to go.
Let's do it. Go back with three.
Okay.
Be sure to like and subscribe to get more of our how-to, technical, and installation videos. Thank you for watching.